crazy. This is going to be a huge problem for most of our population. If 500,000 growing at 10% only last 9 years with a modest monthly draw, what will the people with a modest monthly draw? What will the people do that don't have anywhere near that size of an investment portfolio, which I might add is most people?
I think that's why the statistics indicate that 95% of our population will not be able to retire comfortably.
Which I might add is most people.
I think that's why the statistics indicate that 95% of our population will not be able to retire comfortably.
About some of the unexpected things that can happen in our lives, like, God forbid, I have a big cash call for something. God forbid, I have a big cash call for something. Thank goodness I'm not betting my retirement on the market. Some other crisis, I'd be in serious trouble. Or some other crisis, I'd be in serious trouble. Thank goodness I'm not betting my retirement on the market. I'm going to ensure I succeed regardless of what the market is doing. Emergency or some other crisis, I'd be in serious trouble. Thank goodness I'm not betting my retirement on the market. I'm going to ensure I succeed regardless of what the market is doing.
And just how are you going to do that?
Real estate.
Real estate?
You must be kidding. No, I'm not kidding. Sure, my mutual funds have been doing okay, even when you factor in the recent correction. I'd make way more money for my real estate owners. Just the income alone for my real estate will be between $9,000 and $12,000 per month, every month, for the rest of my life. Not to mention my nest egg will be in the millions.
$9,000 to $12,000 a month? That's outrageous.
Peter, do you think Mike and I could achieve that amount per month?
A month? That's outrageous.
Peter, do you think Mike and I could achieve that amount per month?
I'm absolutely positive you can. And guys, don't forget, that income will keep getting bigger as you get older.
Don't get me wrong, I would love to have 9 to 12,000 or more coming in every month and a huge net worth, but...
sometimes better luck. Yes, if you're actually busting for any of the clutch in the real estate need to climb.
Now the boomers will be grandparents.
So what's your point?
Let's do the math for starters.